Happy Saturday, you guys. Good morning. Hope you all are doing well. Hope you all have had a great week. I was gonna go see my mother this weekend, but it's nasty out again today. Plus, I have some deliveries coming. I have, I don't know if I told you guys, but when I got my new garage doors put on, they didn't bring me the right window pane, so they're coming to replace those panels this morning. So let me show you what the old ones look like, and then I'll show you when they're done with the new ones. Then I have my buffets being delivered today, so I have all the stuff that I have to start to get up and put away. So I'm gonna be doing that today, and then Kayla and I are going to be going prom dress shopping. So we're gonna be doing that today. That's what we're gonna be doing. So I hope y'all all are doing well. I hope y'all all had a great week. I'm doing well. I've had a great week. I cannot complain. But yeah, so let me show you guys these garage panels. Also, comment down below. Let me know what you're doing today, because you know it's not all about me. It's about y'all too. And I wanna know what you're up to, because yes, I'm nosy. So let me show you these panels. Right there, you can see what the current ones look like. They're too big and I don't like them. I want more privacy, so, and that wasn't what I originally ordered, so they need to bring me what I ordered. So I think the guy's actually out there right now. So this is what the current ones look like, and I'll show you the ones after they change them. Okay, so he's here. The panels are the correct ones. Hold on one second, let me clean this lens off, because sorry y'all, sorry. Yeah, okay, so now let me show you something else. This space right here, you see all the stuff. There's so much stuff over here. I gotta move all this stuff and get some of this stuff put away. This is what's going in my hallway. If you watch my Magnolia haul, I've had this thing sitting here forever, but we're gonna put it up this weekend. This is where my wreath that I showed you guys in the haul. Hold on, let me show you real quick. The wreath is going to be placed on this like this. You can't really see it from here, and I'll show you it once it's up, but this is how it's gonna look. Look at it, it's so pretty. And this paint is so pretty. I bought it a while ago at Kirkland's. So yeah, so it's gonna go on here. I'm holding it with my hand so you can't really see it, but yeah, that's gonna go on there. Look how gorgeous that looks. So freaking pretty. It's going to go, I'm not showing you guys around this room because I don't want you to see anything yet. So my buffet is gonna go right over in here. So they're bringing that later on today between 5 and 7, but you see all these bags, I gotta empty all this stuff. I bought tons of stuff. I even got a few more packages. So look at this, I have a few more things. I'm actually gonna be putting these things up today. You guys see all this stuff? See, I've been buying stuff. I just have to put it up. Look at this. I'm gonna clean all this off. I'm gonna be doing a decorate with me for this and some other things. So yeah, like I told you guys, decorate with me videos are coming. If you watch my Insta stories, I actually showed you guys that last week, and I told you I ordered another one, so the new one has come. This is a wall shelf that's going to be going up in my living slash sitting room, and then these are some items that I ordered from World Market. So we're going to put all this stuff up this weekend. So I'm going to try to get all this stuff put up, and yeah, I just have stuff everywhere, so I gotta get this stuff put up. There's definitely a method to my madness, and when it's all put together and when it's all done, it's going to be so pretty. It's gonna be so pretty to me. Like, I'm gonna love it. I don't care if nobody else don't like it, but I'm gonna love it. Yeah, so this space is almost done, and let me show you something else. Don't follow me on Instagram. Along with my white couch, I got finally got my white chair. So my white chair is here as well, but I'm not gonna show you too much. I mean, you can pretty much see what's here, but I'm not gonna show you the room. But yeah, so my white chair from Pier 1 is here. That matches my white couch, so I'm happy about that. And then in this space right here, I shared this on my Insta story, but I have a wall shelf that's going to go right here. And when I decorate the shelf, I'm going to do a decorate with me video on that. But yes, this space is going to be filled up with this nice wall shelf that I got from Kirkland. Here's that shelf right here in this box. I just need hubby to put it up for me. This picture right here, excuse the lighting, you guys. Like I said, it's cloudy outside and I'm using lighting, natural lighting. But this picture right here came down out of my laundry room. I'll insert a clip where we took it down, but this was in my laundry room. So what I'm doing is I'm going to repurpose it and put it in this space right here on my stairwell. And it also goes with this picture I have right here with this lady right here. So it'll be a nice, little contrast from here to right here to have that there. So yeah, I'm gonna have that right there. Yeah, you guys, a better look. See, look at her. I love this picture. I've had it for years. I got it from Bombay and Company. You guys remember Bombay and Company? But then look at this picture. Like, they kind of flow and go together. So you see the colors in that? I don't know if you can see it that well because, like I said, the lighting isn't that great. But they kind of flow off of each other. So yeah, I'm gonna put this up over here. I started to lay out my frames for my gallery wall because I'm going to fill this wall up. This wall. It's not gonna go way up there, but you guys see how tall the ceiling is. So I'm gonna have my gallery wall right in here. I had it there before, like I told you guys, but now I want it more cohesive, so.
Got a lot of stuff she in here trying to do, but I'm almost done. We get down to the end, and so I'm like really happy about that. And then lastly, like I said, sometime next year, Lord willing, if I'm still here, we're going to be tackling our master bathroom and our bedroom, because we want to make some changes in there to go with the rest of the house. So yeah, then I got to finish up the laundry room, and then I got to work on this hallway up here. Okay, you guys, so the guy just left, so let me show you what the windows look like now. I don't know if y'all will be able to tell, but what they did, but I'm gonna show you anyway.
As you can see now, the panes are much smaller, and that's how I wanted them. I didn't want like big window panes. I wanted them to be much smaller, so I'm very happy with them. And that's how they were supposed to be done originally.
Oh, oops. Let me get back in here and finish what I was doing.
I have this guy helping me put this shelf. Mute that, because I'm not trying to get a copyright. You know what? Turn that down. So I have my son putting this shelf together for me today. I'm putting him to work. Thank you, Kalani. It looks good. I'm liking it.
And we're about to hang this little window panel up in the hallway. So that's what it looks like before it's hung. Here's a look. All right, you guys. So that's what it looks like after it's up. And I absolutely love it. It looks so good. And again, my photo gallery wall is going to go on this wall right here with the black frames and black and white photos. But I absolutely love it. It looks so good. Yes. Getting him to work. You're doing a good job.
I want my fat ass.
You cheat date. Shelf is up and it looks so good. I love it. And it, look how it balances with that. My mirror, my light. It looks so nice. Look how it goes with the curtain rod. Now I just gotta buy stuff to decorate it with. And that's what I gotta do. Alright, you guys, so I'm done with my little mini decorating. Girl! I'm gonna go and take a shower, and then I gotta go take this girl. We're gonna go look for prom dresses. Hey, you guys, so I'm dressed now. I just have on a t-shirt that I need to go and iron. You can see my bra through there, but okay. And just some jeans, and now we're about to go. So yeah, I'm about to go iron this shirt real quick, and then we're gonna go find this girl. A prom dress, hopefully. Guys, so I'm here in the car with this one. Tell them where we're about to go. Tell them where we're about to go.
Get dressed and look better than everybody else.
She's a mess. But yeah, so that's what we're about to go do. We're about to go and find her. Hopefully we'll find it today. You think we'll find it today?
I hope we do.
So that's what we're about to go do. She said I could bring y'all with us. So let's go ahead and go. Let's go hit these streets. Okay, so we're here at the store.
It looks like that might be pretty.
That's nice. They look good on you. Thank you.
No problem.
Here you
go. I'm actually glad I got this.
Yeah. We got her dress. It's not the one that we showed you, because she didn't want me to show you guys the one that she got, but they both were really, really nice, and she looks amazing in the one that she purchased. Hold on, let me clean off my lens. We're gonna hang it up in the back. I'll be right back, you guys. Well, this girl is a 00. I don't think I've ever been a 00 a day in my life. What's it like? Tell me, because I have no clue. Yep, so So you look really good in them both.
You look really good. You look
so much fun for me.
You look,
I thought this was gonna be a lot harder. Like my friends, like they have to go to different stores, but you know, things just come easily for me. What can I say? What can I say?
Don't pay her any mind. She's just messing with y'all. But yeah, so it did. We thought we were gonna have to go to several different stores and several different trips, but nope, now we just have to take it to our seamstress, get some adjustments made, and yeah, so she'll be good to go. So we got the dress down, then we gotta find shoes and all that good stuff.
I don't know what kind of shoes I want.
We'll figure it out. But right now we're about to go back home, so that's what we're about to go do.
Okay, you guys, so it's like 8:56 at night. We just actually got back from the grocery store. So instead of doing a separate haul this week, I'm just gonna do my grocery haul in this video and show you guys what I bought. We actually had came back from dress shopping and I came home for a little bit. And then Lonnie, Kayla, and I went and had dinner, and then we went to the grocery store. So right now, I'm going to show you the items that we bought from the grocery store. This time, we went to Walmart. I still got to go to Costco tomorrow to get a few things, but I'm going to show you guys the items that I got from Walmart. So if you're interested, just keep on watching, and I'm about to show y'all. I'm going to start over here. These are for Huggy. He got these Starkist Tuna Creations. He eats these. He takes these for lunch. So he got a couple different packs. This one is Tuna Creations with rice and beans and hot sauce. My battery is low and that sounds so nasty. Hold on, let me plug my charger in. Hold on. Looks like it's the rice and beans and some other stuff. Like, I probably should be eating this, but I'm gonna eat it. This looks nasty. And then you got the sweet and spicy tuna, a couple of those, and a couple more of the rice and beans. And then this one is bold. So that's the kind this one is. And then I told you guys in one of my hauls that I wanted to do like a pasta dish with some whole wheat pasta with some chicken, some pesto, and some sun-dried tomatoes. So I got me some sun-dried tomatoes so I can try that out. I've never made it before, but I figure I'm gonna try to make it. Then I got me some Arnold 100 whole grain whole wheat bread. I love this bread. This is the only bread that I eat and that we eat in this house. So yeah, so I got this bread. It's 46 grams of whole grains, no artificial colors or flavors, and no high fructose corn syrup. So I always get this type of bread. I love it. I love peanut butter toast, so I like that. Then I had to get, I know this is in an odd place, but I had to get some more Swiffer wipes. So I had to get some more Swiffer wet jet wipes. And hold on one second. Loves tea. She drinks tea like twice a day. And she usually drinks green tea, but she said she needed to switch it up. So this time she got the chai French vanilla. And then she just needed some more honey. So we always get raw honey. So she needed some more honey for the tea. So we got some tea and honey. Then we had to get our fruit, some fruit for our water. Because you know we do the infused water and we eat fruit too. So we got some strawberries, some blackberries, some raspberries, and some blueberries. So those are the fruits that we got. Then we got these oatmeal. I love this oatmeal for breakfast. This stuff is so good. I mean, it's very hearty and it's very filling. It's protein biotic. So there's like a probiotic in here as well. This is the Earnest Eats. These are 75 cents each, which is a great deal. And it has 16 grams of protein. It's, yeah, let's see what's in it. It's like, there's the nutrition facts. But yeah, it's filling. If I eat this at like 8:30 in the morning, it lasts me until about 11:30, 12 o'clock, because I don't eat lunch until like 2:30. So then around like 12:30, I'll eat a snack and that holds me over until I eat my lunch at 2:30. So I got a bunch of these. I got Mighty Maple, and I got Maple Cinnamon. No, another Mighty Maple. And then I got this, which kind is this one? And then Apple Crush. This one is good too. This one is very good. So these are good. So I got three of these and three of these. So three of the Apple Crush and three of the Mighty Maples. And then mine, he's got this kind. He chose this brand this time. It's Powerful Oatmeal. And this one has 20 grams of protein. And these were, this one was $1.50. So he got two of these. And then we got six of the Earnest Eats. Then I still drink my hot chocolate because I can still have my hot chocolate, but I make my hot chocolate with almond milk. So I wanted to try this almond milk Ready Whip because I like whipped cream on my hot chocolate. So I'm going to try this Ready Whip this time and see what this tastes like. And then you guys know we love jasmine rice. I honestly, guys, I have not eaten any of this rice since I have had my heart attack. So this is basically for Kayla and Lonnie. They like it. I've been eating a lot of brown rice if I do eat rice. So I don't really eat, I haven't really eaten any jasmine rice. It's not that I can't eat it. I'm just trying to stay away from like white rice. So I eat it every now and then. Then I bought some whole wheat pasta because some whole wheat penne pasta because yeah, like I told you, I want to make a little pasta dish. So I'm gonna test this recipe out I'm actually making it up myself, and if it's good, then I'll do it again and I'll share it. I'll do a cook with me and share it with you guys. But yeah, I wanted to try it out because I want to eat some different things and try to mix things up since I can't eat a lot of the stuff that I used to eat before. Not that I eat bad or anything, but yeah, I'm just trying to switch things up because I'm trying not to eat like a lot of heavy sauces and things like that. I've never been a cream sauce person. My stomach doesn't do well with cream sauces or white gravies or anything like that. But yeah, so I'm just gonna do some pasta with some olive oil, sun-dried tomatoes, some chicken, and some pesto and see how that comes out. And then Lonnie likes black beans, so he got these seasoned black beans. And then he got this soup, this yes soup. This is chicken noodle. We never tried this brand, but he's trying it today. And then he loves butternut squash soup. And so he got this Yes brand butternut squash apple bisque soup. And he likes olives. I don't like olives, but he likes olives. And then Kayla has a cooking class at school and she missed today. So to make up for the day that she missed, she has to bake some cupcakes. So she got these strawberry cupcakes and this vanilla frosting that comes in this little bag. So yeah, then we got some bananas and some Honeycrisp apples. I like Granny Smith apples and Honeycrisp apples and red apples. I just love apples. So yeah, we got some bananas and some apples. And then over here I got some Chobani. Oh shoot, that just reminds me, I forgot to get the frozen fruit for my smoothies. Dang it. But anyway, so we got the I got the Chobani non-fat plain Greek yogurt because I put this in my smoothies, and Lord knows I forgot to get my fruit. I used the last of my fruit this morning for my smoothies, so oh shoot. But anyway, so I got, this is for me, I got me some dark chocolate covered almonds. I can eat dark chocolate and I can eat almonds, of course, within reason. Like I can't sit here and eat this whole bag. Like I can't do that. But when I want something sweet or a craving for something sweet, this is what I can eat. I'm not supposed to have milk chocolate, so I can have dark chocolate. And of course I can have almonds because almonds are good for your heart. Then one of my other favorite snacks is I love these Quaker, because I don't eat chips anymore, so I eat these instead of chips. And I need to go to Whole Foods and check out some of their snacks too. Some of their like healthier snacks. So I can have some other options. But I love these cheddar rice crisps. They're so good. So I like to eat these like when I have a taste for some chips or something. I'll eat these and they're pretty good. Then of course Kayla loves her golden Oreos. Most of these snacks are hers except for these fruit bars. These are my husband's. He loves strawberry, so this is his. These are Kayla's fruit snacks. Those are her Pop-Tarts. These are Lonnie's pumpkin seeds. He eats pumpkin seeds all the time. He takes these to work and snacks on these at work. These are Kayla's crackers. She loves saltine crackers. She loves these. And then these little mini vanilla wafers, they're for me because these are the cookies that I can eat. So I just got the little snack packs so that I, you know, if I want a cookie or something, I can eat these. So yeah, these are the cookies that they told me at cardiac rehab that I could have. So yeah, so when I want a cookie, I'll be eating these. I mean, I can have regular cookies every once in a while within reason, but I'm trying to stay away from that stuff. And then these cookies right here are Kayla's, and then these muffins right here are hers. And let me show you guys the rest of the stuff. Over here is just some green tea and sweet tea. These are for Kayla because I've mainly been drinking water, and you guys know I like the Prom teas, but I haven't been the Safeway, so I didn't get any of those. So I didn't get me any extra drinks. I'll just drink my essential water or my infused water. And so yeah, she got some green tea and some sweet tea. And then she loves these vanilla bean frappuccinos. And she got the strawberry lemonade Minute Maid punch. And then I told you we drink almond milk. Kayla and I drink almond milk, so we got some almond milk. And then I got some apple juice because I do like to put apple juice in my smoothies every now and then. And then these little drinks right here are Lonnie's. These are Body Armor drinks. He likes these. These are all strawberry and banana. There's another flavor that he gets too, but this time he just got strawberry and banana. And then I have 3 gallons of distilled water because I had to buy this because I need it for my CPAP machine. So I figure I'll just buy 3 gallons this time, you know, so I won't have to be running to the store every time that I run out of distilled water. I have a couple packs. Then the only meat that I bought was just some chicken breast, and that was what I got because I usually like to get my stuff from Costco, which I get salmon, a lot of salmon. You guys know usually rotisserie chicken, but I have to be honest, y'all, I'm sick of salmon. I'm sick of it. But and then I got some celery sticks because I can eat these with peanut butter, so I got me some celery sticks, and that's pretty much it. Yeah, guys, that's pretty much gonna do it for this video. Not too much was going on today. Like I said, we were getting things done around this house. I took Kayla to go get her dress, and you know what? I was actually glad that we found her dress, because we both thought we were gonna have to be going to like several different stores, but we found it. Like I said, the dress that I showed you guys she was in, that's not the one she got. She didn't want me to show the one she got. She don't want that to be seen until prom. Yeah, the dress that she got is really, really pretty. But anyway, so I hope you guys all had a good Saturday. Yeah, that's gonna do it for this video. I know it might be all over the place, and I'm sorry, but yeah, I was all over the place. So I hope that you enjoyed it. I also want to say, if you're new to my channel, I just want to say, hey y'all, hey, I'm Anita. Welcome to my channel. Welcome to the family. I'm very happy to have you. To all my returning subscribers, y'all know I love y'all. Y'all know y'all mean the world to me. And if you happen to be stopping by and you like what you see, feel free to hit that subscribe button down below and become part of the family. Also, don't forget to hit your notification bell so that you don't miss any videos that I upload. But that's gonna do it for this video, guys. I hope that you enjoyed it. Let me backtrack. And just know that I am working on these rooms. They're coming together, and I will show them you all the reveal when they are done. But you know you're not gonna get to see it until it's done. Y'all know how I do. You should be used to it by now. But y'all know I'm over here working, just know that. And when I show it to y'all, that means it's how I love it and I want it to be, and I ain't changing it. It's gonna stay like this. But yeah, that's gonna do it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And as always, I just wanna say, thank you so much for watching. Thanks for rolling with your girl. I love y'all, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.